Pythagorean Theorem, a la Shmoop. All right, well, Peter Pan has a problem. No, another problem. He's had his shadow a long time, and it's been run ragged. Time to bite the bullet. He's due for a new one. But he doesn't just want a replacement. He's in the market for something bigger and better. Well, Michael and John have been introducing Peter to a little pre-algebra, and Peter decides he can pick out his new shadow by using the Pythagorean Theorem, which says that when dealing with a right triangle, the square of one leg of the triangle added to the square of the other leg will equal the square of the hypotenuse. Or expressed algebraically, a squared plus b squared equals c squared. Fortunately for Peter, he and his shadow form a perfect right triangle. He knows that Wendy wants the tippy top of his head to be exactly 10 feet away from the top of his shadow's head at all times. Peter is 6 feet tall, his height squared is 36. While the desired distance from the head of his shadow squared is 10 squared, or 100. So Peter needs his shadow to be a number that, when squared, makes up the difference between 100 and 36. So let's do the math. 100 minus 36 is 64, and the square root of 64 is 8. Well, checking to make sure that all works out, we've got a triangle with sides that are 6, 8, and 10 feet long. And 6 squared plus 8 squared comes out to 100, which is the same as 10 squared. Well, Peter is a lost boy no longer. The neighbors are very jealous. Arr, arr, arr.